There we go. We had some network problems earlier, and this whole setup is held together by duct tape and string. I'm trying to get two games. Oh, right now. There we go. Okay. It is very fragile. If stuff could break at any moment, and my internet was being a complete butt. I was getting like half my upload speed that I was supposed to get. So that's why everything's late. Let's get started. Also, I have a webcam now. You can see my face. What's up? Before this whole thing falls completely apart. And I've been hearing the title screen music for the last like hour trying to troubleshoot this as well, so. Hey Bodhi! How's it going? We are doing two seeds at once. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be insane. I've tried it, practice it a little bit offline, and it is nuts. So we don't want jewelry box, because that messes stuff up. Progressive vertical light wall is annoying. Progressive key cards we do want. We can avoid doing Zarian, that'd be great. We don't want to add more stuff to the flag pool. So start with Mayf's knives, and oh no, they're going to be different seeds. Nope, these are going to be two completely different seeds. They're going to diverge. Yep. And one of them, I'm on Linux, so one of them is running Wine. The other one is using the Linux native version that Mark Magus built of the randomizer. That's how I'm able to control them both, one controller. The Linux native version doesn't have a tracker. So just for the sake of like fairness, and so I don't drive myself nuts, I don't have trackers for either of these. So I will not be able to, it'll be very difficult to keep track of what I have for both of them as well. Yeah, his change has worked awesomely. So that was cool. All right. So let's do three rolls. All right, those are completely different seeds. Let's get started. No timer, no trackers. We got wind on one and shattered on the other. Okay. And we have vertical movement on the left. And we don't on the right. Okay. We are already getting completely different movement options for both of these. Shadow Seal's probably worth equipping, because we're going to take damage a lot. I basically will only be able to focus on... Sometimes I will only be able to focus on one screen and not the other. Yeah. Also, I turned down the audio on the left one, the one with Wind Orb, so that I didn't get double audio. But I think I turned it all the way down. It was a mistake. Okay, so... oh god. Alright, so the one on the right has double jump. Alright, we got that jump on both in this time. Awesome. Alright, so the one on the left has one gear. I'm probably just gonna check the relic menu frequently to know what I have and don't have. You know what? Get this. Okay. So this one, we do that. And then this one. We do this. Sync these up a little bit. There we go. Alright. Yes, the corners are actually very helpful. So sand up and sun ring. Okay. Care about the luck. Bloom, so. Alright, so they're a little out of sync right now, but... ah, dang it. There we go. They both had max health up. Oh, that one is not dead. Also gonna be a lot of Lunaeus just attacking the air on one of the screens. Alright, so now they both have one gear. So far this is at least manageable. It's gonna get real bad when one of these gets, Pyramid Keys and the other one doesn't. Here. We do that. And then do... yep. This is bad. Okay, so... Yeah, this is already messed up. Okay. Oh, really? Interesting. Okay. I think we're good here, actually. There. Now they're synced up again. Okay. Every room is a puzzle. Ooh, radiant orb. Can I equip radiant orb and not unequip shattered? Doesn't look like it. There. Cool. I think Radiant Orb will actually be really helpful. I don't have to aim it at all. Just need to get to the save room before boots, and then things will be fine. Get to save all the progression we made. Cool. Oh. Okay, so Radiant? All right. All right, we have pretty good loadouts on both of them. It's just that changing loadouts is an absolute pain on both of them. Oh god.
Yeah.
Oh, they're on other sides. Oh god, this is real bad. Oh man. Oh, we did it. Oh, that was cool. As long as nothing goes terribly wrong, these platforms stay in sync. What the heck? There we go. Oh yeah, even pickups mess this whole thing up. Interesting. Uh-oh. Oh, there we go. Getting up the backer room is going to be interesting. Let's see here. Don't have a key card on either of them, right? No. Okay. So let's do the double jump one first. Ah, dang it. Try to get fancy. Check that one as well. And then once we get up here, check these. keys. And now we'll focus on the left one. I'm so glad downloads aren't on. Oop, actually, can I sync these up? Yeah, maybe. There we go. Okay, warp shard. Hope ring. Alright, so I get pyramid keys on both of them. That's nice. I'm going to be warping to two different locations, but... key card on either of them, right? Like, keep checking the relics. No. Okay. Alright, so this is gonna be probably the only time that shops are gonna be sane. Okay, so I can buy six on each. And then I'll just buy a biscuit on this one. Alright, we save. Empress robe. Okay. That's good. All right, where are we going? Two different caves of banishment. Oh boy. Oh no, one of these we need to go left and one of these we need to go right. Okay. Let's get the save here. Oh boy, now things get real interesting. Mayf, you're not really helping here. Alright, so the right, left one's gonna sit there for a bit. Alright, so we've saved on both of them. Okay, good, good. I definitely think... Yeah, we're too low level to do the Maw right now. About time stop. Elevator is going up. Wow, this is already breaking my brain here. You can make this, right? No, I don't think you can make this one. Single jump. All right. Okay. This is working. We're kind of just like focusing on one side and then the other. Water mask. Actually, left hand side once. Yeah.
Jump! Jump!
Alright, so tablet doesn't do anything. Now we can both keep going right. Man, Radiant Orb is amazing. Alright, so I really need to watch the one on the left. We're pretty low on health here. We're right near a save point, so... Okay. I almost could sync these up again if I really wanted to. Be a lot of waiting, left-hand side, but... on the right has the Eternal Coat, though. Alright. We're gonna try Maw on one of these. While we flail around on the other screen. Hey, we did it! We got an asynchronous boss kill. Also, this randomizer is going to have the most amount of cutscenes in it. Any other randomizer run. Cutscenes help me. Process what's on one side when I don't have to worry about what's on the other. Gas mask and water mask and shadow seal. No. Star is still better there. Let's do a little bit on this side. God, this is dumb but fun. Hey, bargain bin? Yep, we're doing it. It's a lot of Luneas staring at walls and attacking nothing. I think here we can try and get to Nell now. Let me get to the top of this room. Thank you for the good luck. I am gonna need it. Alright, kill this. There we go. Alright. Actually, I can't get to that here. Can I? I cannot. Alright. Nell, and we get Infernal Flames. Oh boy, fire checks. That's gonna be fun. I do want this warp here in the camp as well. Okay. I guess on the left-hand side... Oh, geez, we have water mask, gas mask, and fire checks. Right side needs to hit the save room now. Taking a fair amount of damage. Hey, Llama. Yep, a lot of attacking nothing going on here. Frick. How do I want to do this? God, plant bats. so annoying. This whole everything is annoying. Bangle would be lovely. Give me a second here. Let's see here. There we go. Nope. So we can get pendulum on this one as well, somehow? Maybe? Doesn't look like it. Oh well. I don't need pendulum that badly. Ooh, health up is very nice. Now we should grab these, okay. Gas mask in the exact same spot. Both of them, all right. Okay. All right, let's let this cutscene play out here. Jewelry box, that's bad. Probably won't be using that much. You know, that could help with, like, fire checks and stuff, maybe. But it's also just gonna... One of them has jewelry box, one of them doesn't. It's fine, though, actually. This cutscene is way longer than I remember. But also, I'm not paying any attention to it, so... all the way over here now. Right, that was a max level up. Okay. This is gonna get real weird. Colossal Blade is fine, actually. It's kind of annoying there's no music here. Totally meant to do that. Nether orb is nice, but not worth switching to. Let's see here. I've trapped one of the Lunases in order to save the other. There we go. I did not even go in this room. Does not have water mask. Advance. let's be talking to Sakus a little bit there. Interesting one. Ooh, we died. I don't have any mods here right now. This break my controller setup. No. Okay, we still got control of both of them. This is definitely the hardest Azure Queen fight I have ever done. But yeah, welcome on in, everyone. I'm Waffle Soup. I mainly play Timespinner Randomizer and speedrun it sometimes. And I got the dumb idea to try and do two runs with one controller, which is proving to be quite a challenge. Not very far in either one of them. Oh god. No, I'm taking damage on the other one. Actually, can I? I can use this ether, right? And what happens if I try and use another one when I'm full? There we go. Okay. Come on. Gotta be close, right? There we go. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, so the one on the right has... I don't have trackers for either of these. Has nothing. So, should actually go to the castle, the one on the right. Okay. Fire. or let's actually let's do another asynchronous boss fight. This one can probably handle the mod now. Alright, so the one on the left's gonna talk to the Maw for a little bit. Oh, and now it's another one. Do that. Probably have enough health. I didn't need to worry that much. Yeah, we can tank that. Okay, cool. And use the cutscene to our advantage again. So now we've beaten Maw on both of them. That's it for required bosses. Actually, you know what? Can I sync these up again? I think I'm trying to get to Castle in both of them. That's a possibility, actually. Yeah, I think we can sync them up or at least get them close. Poison's gonna be a little bit of a problem. Alright. We're gonna do the drawbridge on both of them. Because that's the easiest. Because they have different vertical progression. Oh boy. Okay, we made it. Alright. Same items in the same chests again. Those are fun when they line up. Reset. And then engineer room's gonna be a little different here. Actually, is this gonna work? No. Okay, now they're definitely out of sync. I can't get up there. Okay. This is bad. Wait, I can't even time stop. I can't get up there at all in this one. Jeez, okay. Dang it. Oh, this is real bad. I would like to get off this wild ride. Okay. Oh, thank goodness we got a save point. Okay. Now, more than ever, I am really glad how much this map you can do with just a single jump. Okay, one of them has a key card now. I'm gonna line these up as best I can. Okay. Double frick. This sucks. Alright, so almost back together. A little out of sync, but I think we'll make it to the next save point coming. There we go. Hey, hardcover. Welcome on in. Beat these enemies on both sides. Yeah, we're trying to. Stop moving. That's real bad. Okay, now our movement tech is vastly different. Alright, so the one on the left has light wall and sash, and the one on the right has double jump, and the one on the left has time stop now, too. Alright, cool. The paths are diverging. On my getting started screen for about 5 minutes, so about an hour 10, yeah. Alright, so we finally have fire on the one on the right. Did not get the secret on either one of those. And now it's going to be harder to sync them up. Wait, really? Oh! So they are. That's bad. Huh. Alright, moving them on my screen is a bad idea, so let's just do a little bit of OBS moving. There we go. If I go back here. Okay, good, this still works. Ugh, moving sucks. This is all kinds of bad. Okay. I am on normal mode. I did die to Azure Queen. I think that's my only death. Wait? No. Eh, maybe not. Okay. So now I have Light Wall on the one I have double jump with. Yep, both have Light Wall. I don't need it right now though, so I'm not going to equip it. No, that makes sense. Go rest up, hardcover. This dumb idea will continue. It'll be in the VOD. For sure gonna try and trim this out. Put it up on YouTube too. Yeah, will do. Surprisingly, the range of Shattered and Radiant is pretty similar. Kind of helpful here as well. So I'm gonna... I'm gonna skip the one demon to the right for now. After I do the twins. Why are these out of sync just a little bit? Alright, I hit the save room on both those, right? Yes, okay. Oh, we're gonna be in different phases. Oh, man. This is an absolute mess. Bodhi, why did there have to be spikes on the walls? This would be so much easier. Okay. I can concentrate on one of them now. Actually. We did it. All right, we've beaten Maw and the twins on both saves so far. I guess we stay synced up and go to Elana on both of them now. Let me get this one first. There we go. I didn't even think about just like intentionally latching onto the light wall to stop myself. Huh. That's some interesting tech. Like, what if I do here? Aha! This is interesting. Oh, okay, so only one of these has pink. Sounds good. This is weird, and I don't expect anyone else to do this. Yeah. Thank you for the good luck. Okay. I don't even remember which one of these has pink. Right? I thought one of them had plasma. Plasma guy is just there. Okay. Yeah. I've already done fire checks, so... Oh, now we're putting fire on the one on the right. Excellent. That actually works. That's not good. Well, I can kind of, like... Okay. Oh, this is getting real weird now. Oh, we had no orbs equipped. Okay. I do not want to be dashing. Bad. All out of sync now. Okay. Alright. Familiars in both of those. Wait. This one can get up there, it just needs to equip light wall. Okay. Oh man. Okay. You know what? Actually, let me get up the save point first. We'll put them back in sync again, kind of. Oh, I can actually just hold the red trigger. Alright. We get to shop at the same time again. Cool. Let's get a little bit out of sync here. Alright, so left one has two gears now. All right. We have pink on the right now. Oh, this place is gonna suck. Okay. You know what? Actually, let's do this. Very helpful help up. Okay. Alright, so these are real close to lining up. There we go. Got him lined up again. Nope. There. This sucks again. Alright, the one on the left has less health. We're gonna focus on that one right now. But I really don't want to die in either of these. Said we're gonna focus left and then. Okay. Alright, that one's safe. The other one up there. Okay. Yep, this is gonna be fun. Some of the dodging we're doing. Okay. That one's a lost cause right now. Man, Eternal Coat on right is making a huge difference. Slowly trying to get the other one back into Lana. Okay. This cutscene is way longer than I thought. You know how much Alana sucks without double jump? Try doing it when you're paying attention to the other screen. This spell sucks. Hang on. I'd put this one back on light wall. What do we get here? Light wall here. Okay. That's perfect. Oh, I see you, jewelry box. Okay. We did it. Not at the same time, but we did it. Okay. All right, so now they both have up dash. Awesome. Okay. Let's take a second to inventory this here. Hey, Marianne. Yes. I got the webcam set up and this dumb layout. I was making this layout and I'm like, man, there's a whole lot of empty space. Should fill it with something. Did I miss that? Okay. And I've had the webcam for a while. I've just been very self-conscious and didn't want to turn it on, but I did miss this. Oh, because I died. Right, food synthesizer. Okay. Oh man, one of these has, yeah, left one has time stop. Forgot about that. All right, let's do the other tower here. And then we'll... take another look at what we've got. So I was gonna be like, oh, we'll just warp shard somewhere, but warp shards are going to be in different spots in my inventory, in both of them. The warp shard is gonna be difficult as well. Not impossible, though. Okay. We're gonna skip pink. Oh, jeez, this is just a mess. There we go. Okay. Alright, so now we can warp. And we're in different places in both of them. So now things are going to start to diverge. Where does that put me there? Okay. Actually, let me check the relics. Where are we at? So this one has 3 pieces of the time spinner. Oh, I have progressive key cards on. This one just has 1. Man, left one has way more stuff. Okay. Alright, let me also just put an orb here for when I wind up here accidentally. Thank you. we going on this one? Actually, you. Here we go. Wait, do I have water mask? Don't. Not done fire checks. Okay, so that's where I should go with this one. Okay. All right. Thank goodness the water mask is unlimited. Empire Orb. Alright. Don't know if I'm gonna equip that or not, but that's good to have. Ooh, now we have Water Mask. Alright. Can we sync these up again? Do water checks? No, these are really far apart. Maybe. Alright, we got him synced up again. Kind of. This eel is gonna be a little bit annoying. Oh boy, elevator keycard in one of them. All right. Did I just clip in both sides? got C key card on one of them. Still no key cards on the other. Like, range that we're attracting these eels is different. Which is weird. Randomize? To a checkpoint here. But... Oh, wait. I've already done this on one of them, but I'll do it on both. Yeah, this is madness, Greg. I am playing the Timespinner Randomizer. I'm doing two different randomized versions at the same time with one controller. Is there a rare spawn here? Okay. Same game, randomized differently. So I have different power-ups and different weapons. Trying to beat them both at the same time. Yeah, this is weird and hard, and no normal person would ever do this. Let's see here. Can I get these kind of lined up? Close enough. All right. Yeah. Ah, T-Base! Thank you for the raid, welcome on in. We are doing this ridiculousness. It's two different, all right, two different time spinner randomizer seeds with one controller. All right, I forgot one of them had double jump. Okay, close enough. So yeah, seed's been interesting, both of them. We've now beaten all three of the required bosses on both sides. I don't have trackers for either side. Due to technical reasons. Well, if it makes you feel any better, I don't know which one to watch either. I'm controlling both of them. At least I'm happy that both of them are currently synced up right now, because when they wind up in different areas of the map, that's when things get real hectic. Oh, very nice. Yeah, one of these seeds started with light wall, and the other one didn't. So that was fun. Pretty good time. We've been at this for 2.5 hours. We're still not even close to go mode on either end. On both of them. Got a little bit of cleanup I can do. This one needs to at least get C key card? This one have 0 key cards? Hey, warp shards are in the same spot on both of them. That's really convenient. Okay. Actually, let's do things this way then. Having up dash on both of these helps a lot too. Jump, jump, jump. Ooh, we have Teleria on both of them now, too. Alright, cool. That's really good. That. Take the free warp on both of these. First key card on one of them. Okay, so that. Just doing a little bit more cleanup on the right hand side. These are getting out of sync here. Now warp shards are not in the same spot. Missing one, am I? I feel like I'm... No, okay. Now things are going to get real wild as they get out of sync here. Actually, I think we're gonna put them back in sync now. We can. Maybe not. Hang on. I don't think we can. So I want to use the warp on one, and I don't want on the other. Oh, there we go. Back to the beginning. Empress robe would be nice if we had equipped that. Yep, mom gave me light wall. I thought that wasn't possible as well. Thought Jarno said that wasn't a thing. It's happened a couple times now. So. Maybe he reverted it in the most recent update? I haven't gotten plasma orb yet. I have gotten plasma geyser. So we got the spindle. That's good. This is so hard without trackers on either of these. Keep track of what I have and don't have. Okay, I did get that on both them. Okay. Now we go back and get Skelly. That didn't get skeleton with one of them. I have forgive not with both of them, right? Ew. Okay. I do have skeleton with both of them. Alright, dang it. Just didn't do it at the same time. Alright, double jump on both now. Good, our movement tech is, I think, it's exactly the same. For the first time in the entire seed. Alright, so let's start doing tower like we don't have elevator keycard, so I can try and keep them together at least somewhat. Cool, thanks for the cutscene. Get these together. There we go. Okay. Now one of them has B key card and one of them has elevator key card. Fun. Don't time travel. That looked cool. I have limited vertical FBT card on both of them. I'm just missing time spinner pieces. I don't know off the top of my head how many. Uh, So this left one, we're missing spindle and a gear. And the right one, we're just missing gear. Okay. They're different levels, because this one has Selen's Bangle, right? Yep. Look at the difference there. Okay. This is going to get weird now. There's no save scumming Barney here. That would be bad. Alright, do the rest of the elevator tower. Get a myth. Okay. Alright, so now we do lab on both sides. That really sucks. Ugh. Okay. There was nothing important in tower though, right? I should have gone for the save room first. Can fix this. Yep. Just sit in the corner and think about what you didn't do. In the other timeline. Okay. No. Oh, when they sync up like that, that's so weird. Not go mode for the one on the left yet, right? No, left still needs spindle. Okay. Now we're both just missing a time spinner piece. This is not required for either of them. Acid room's gonna be easier when not getting stuff dropped on my head. Alright, so the right one is in go mode now. Okay. Not the worst amount of backtracking, though. Thank you. Okay, so... Ooh, I actually have sharp on both my loadout number twos, so... Yeah, just like, double check, actually hit that save, because... This... There's no way I'm beating this boss. But you know what? I haven't had a hat for either of these. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Ah, hop then. Welcome on in, everyone. We are doing something real dumb. Skenza? Not RNG? Oh, okay, there we go. Now they've diverged. And we are playing... two copies of Timespinner at the same time, different seeds with one controller. And this Genza fight is going terrible and better than I expected. IF is really pulling their weight here. Oh, we're nearly dead this one. Scene play out on that one while we finish it off on this one. There we go. All right. Yeah, so welcome on in, everyone. Waffle Soup, I mainly play Timespinner Randomizer. Don't normally do this, though. Okay. So the one on the right is technically in go mode. And the one on the left is still missing one piece of the Timespinner. Right? I have that right? Yes, one on the left is missing the wheel. Spindle. Missing the spindle. Let's try and do Daddy's Tower with both of them while they're still in sync. That glitch. Cool. real funny when you do it only on one side. Now these are out of sync. Oh, my alerts are not working. I am really sorry about that. I don't know why. But yeah, none of my alerts are working. Might have something to do with all the weird stuff I needed to get this to work. Nope, that's not what I wanted. I do not want to do dad. Especially because it's only required for one of them. I know it's not any of this. Actually, I don't know if it's this one. I died there. Or I died. Work shards are place. Nope, okay. Let's do the underwater checks. And if that doesn't work, then I think we're gonna try and diverge paths a bit here. Line them up again. Hey, there we go. All right, we're in go mode in both of them. Cool. That's exactly what I wanted. All right, keep these in sync, because otherwise I was about to go do young dad on one and old dad on the other. Do I have Empire in both? No. Okay. In that case, we're gonna stick with doing Young Dad, both of these. Yeah. I'm happy that I did watch a buddy of mine do two copies of Pokemon. With one controller before I did this, since that has helped me a little bit with the menuing stuff. Oh wow! That's impressive. Hey, those were about the same. The bonk both these once. This was real fun trying to get this actually set up. I don't know if everyone's aware, Timespinner, the game, does not like to take controller input if it doesn't have focus. So what I'm actually doing is I'm running the game. I'm on Linux, so I'm running one copy in Wine. And I've set a couple registry keys in Wine to ignore window management stuff. And then I'm running the other copy using Mark Magus's Linux build of the randomizer. No, nothing that crazy. It is still a lot of work. Oh, this is bad. It's very fragile. Also, because menuing sucks, these seeds have not been heirloom, but pretty close. Pretty much stuck with stuff I got at the beginning. I saw that. Oh man, this fight's just... Oh, this is just gonna... This is gonna suck a lot. Oh, cool. There are different time stop states.
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna kind of ignore the left one. Just kind of hope for the best. Oh man, Nightmare's gonna be even worse. Okay. Oh. Alright, this is gonna be rough. Did I accidentally unequip Maeve? Some point. Yep. All right. Get back here, buddy. Okay. Let me think here. I do anything. I get a better loadout. Both of these. I think this loadout will work pretty good for Nightmare, actually, on both of these. See if we can get a better Sandman loadout. Blood Nether? That's not bad. Eternal Flames. Awful. But it's really difficult time on both sides. Here we go. There we go. Alright. Let's see if we can get a good ring on both of these. Of course, I'm gonna beat Sandman on one of them before I beat it on the other. And then, not gonna want to switch loadouts. Oh well. And Pyro ring on both? Okay. This might work. Oh, you know what actually would be really good? Glass pumpkin on both of these. Bad on both sides. I can't believe I'm doing this. Ah, frick. I knew I was low on health on that one. Oh no! Okay, here we go. There's no way we're gonna be able to do this. I can't concentrate on either side. Alright, there's one of them. Yeah, I thought about that. That was still too difficult to really concentrate. Alright. Check out all this hot lore that you never get to see in the randomizer normally. I just would have healed on the left-hand side. I think I could have done this. I don't think I can beat this before I even finish this cutscene. Just because of how much I have to jump slash hit A. Maybe. There we go. Done. Oh, wow. Nearly 3 hours. Thank you for the exclamation point. Let's see if I can... Come on, skip. There we go. Two hours, 43 minutes on both of them. Get a screenshot of that. That was something. Yep. One of them had early Selenspangle. So that's the difference there too. Oh, that was fun. That was weird. I don't know if I will ever do this again or not. But it certainly was interesting. Ah. Thank you all for stopping by, but I think that's going to do it for me tonight. This took a lot out of me mentally as well. as physically. But